Good morning, everyone. We are at the breakfast hall. This is day two. Having breakfast right now, I'm having nasi lemak. The selection compared to the other hotels, it's still not too bad. You've got your char kway teow, you've got your nasi lemak, you've got your toast station, you've got your egg station. Also noodles and congee as well. And all your juices and of course your caffeine fix. Having the ayam merah right now, which is pretty good. We are at CS Travel. We are renting a motorcycle for about 4 hours. We're gonna explore a little bit. But just remember, when you rent a motorcycle in Cameron Highlands, you do not drive the motorcycle up to Mozzie Forest. If a photo is taken of you going up there, forfeit your deposit. At the same time, you probably have to pay additional for that. So we're gonna get a helmet and we're gonna start our adventure. The cost of the motorcycle rental is as follows. So remember, this is cabin fare. Looks like the weather might hold up for us, so hopefully. We are at the Cameron Centrum Mall in Brinchang area, and this is the place where I think one of the most eateries. Practically everything and a lot of food carts. As you can see for yourself, it's not crowded. This is a Tuesday, so we're trying to find something to have for lunch. Kind of like the concept here is actually quite nice. I guess it's super crowded probably during the weekend. We had our lunch and we found this place. This is here near where, behind the strawberry park. It looks promising, so we're just gonna check it out anyway and then explore and then just move down from here. So it's very much like Fraser's Hill. I mean, it has the silver eared Messier. At another intersection right now. This is just before the back entrance of Strawberry Park. And we're right where the tennis court is. Today we're gonna try restaurant Mayflower, and this is only restaurant that serve pork. We had our dinner at Mayflower. The food is just only very, very average. Although it's super packed, the total bill is 71. Ringgit, so that's around about 20 Sing dollars. That's 4 dishes and 2 drinks. Now Serene is not satisfied, so she's going to go and get ice cream.